Hello YouTube, viewers, subscribers, and everybody else in the remaining social network. Here is the Dark King, and today we are going to continue this last fight of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, last time, we got some more backstory, got some new threats for Link, man, he looks awesome now, and, well, discovered a new shrine. We could have to glide in. So, let's see what this one has to tell. We're also going to a certain lab, but all in due time. So, this one's another trial. The water guys. And sure enough, nice. Ah, crap. A little higher. A second one, a little higher. Okay, you're gonna. I lost! So, what am I just gonna do? And come on, let's go. Back, back, back! I fought with my with a light! A collectible for me to collect. Redundancy aside, I must get all. Oh. Chinese. Okay, I need one more. Oh, good. So, what do we have here? Nice! Give me all the rupees! Okay, so anything else I should be aware of? Yes. That. Cool. So. I'm sensing some levers coming up. Oh, that's water. Okay. Okay. Another step. Oh, right, I can only have three at a time. Wow, that's annoying. Ta-da! So, what happened? Ah, there we go. Nice. Well, simple enough, I suppose. Okay. nice. Very nice indeed. I also like the detail as any shrine guardian has a different pose and hand signs. Well, more hand signs than pose. But you get the drift. Okay, one more should be enough. Oh, now I think of it, I could have used the ice blocks to get here. Oh. Anyway, let's get here. And tell me, if anything? No, there isn't. Okay, good enough. So that's how we drown. Good enough. Okay, so what do you do with that? Oh, cool. I can do stuff faster. Nice. So I can activate it from here, maybe. Oh, I did not want to do that. So it makes me wonder what's up there. Oh, so close. I mean, didn't everybody have told you not to eat and bait at the same time? Oh, a villager. Interesting.
Hey!
Dylan? It's a stable. Interesting. Hey. Well, I did. Anyway. Interesting. Basically, the place where the old lady told us to go. Hey. Please tell me more. I'm not even gonna do it. Okay, change of plans, people. You know, if I saw that, I'd be kind of freaked out. But these people, nah, nothing out of the ordinary here. Yes, move along. Everything's normal. I mean, seriously. Anyway, and grab a horse. It's going to shorten our travel time rather considerably. Don't think that's going to make much of a difference, though. I mean, I'm already not being able to cut anything. Because there's so much to do in this game. Unlike certain Ubisoft open worlds, where it just... collect MacGuffin, move along. Collect MacGuffin, move along. Get repetitive, that's what I'm saying. Well, catching one is going to be fun. By the way, I want to... Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. This was where I started to climb. There was a cursor board there. So, approach them from behind and then hop onto them. Yes. Get lost! Alright. Oh, there we go. Well, fine, fair enough. Whatever works. So, I know I've seen some I'm not seeing some horses in this place, so where are they? Do you mind? I'm trying to be stealthy here. Okay. Now, be sneaky and be patient. Go along. Keep your eyes on it. Slowly. Slowly to the one. Come on. Ma! Get! Whoa! Oh. Ow. Okay. Gotcha. Keep looking at the distance, my friend. I don't know why I said it would be easy. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Man, these guys just aren't worth my time. Well, good to sell, at least. Ah! Whoa! Ah. Okay, it's official. I can't get that one yet. Gotcha. Okay, let's try this one. You did nothing before, so... Oh! So, since you've already domesticated... Nice! Quite nice indeed. Okay. I want to register you. You know, the buttons are horrendous, but other than that, it's quite a nice horse. Hello. Let's see. Yep. Nailed it. Still, I like it to control. And I also like the multiple speed. If we're in a hurry, like right now, we can go fast. If we're in a civilized area, we can just stroll around, chilling. Still need to learn how to control the movements a little better. Other than that, not bad. Okay, boy. I'll wait until we get out of the village. Oh. I see shiny. Oh, a tree branch. Ooh. Nope. Oh. Okay, let's get your register. And it's for a part that we ignored it last time we were here. Whoa! Some more salt rush. Oh, an ember! That works too. I like how the NPCs go for cover when it's raining. It makes them more than just automatons, if you get what I mean. Whoa! So, I also have different ways to dismount. I'm liking it. Seriously, the amount of detail that Nintendo put in there again is inspirational for a soon-to-be game designer like myself. Still, there is one thing I'm curious about. Hey, stranger. Yeah, tell me about it. Ah, can't hurt civilians. I suppose that wouldn't be much hero-like, but still, come on. Join the dark side. Wait, you're a friend? Huh. That's not. Hey, another grown pigman! What are you doing here? Oh wait, did I not supposed to see you? Wow, that must be disturbing. No. Okay. Well, this is going to hurt. You a heck of a lot more than going to hurt me. Ah, screw you. Right. Not quite. Now, as far as that ain't broken, yeah, you'll do. I assume the rockets are inside of there. Hey boy! Yeah, still need to master gameplay a while. I still need to master gameplay a while. Ah! Dang it! Still need to master combat. Well, on a horse. And boom. Apple! Yay! Okay, more wood. Some sail. Well, let's get the miraculous, I suppose. Okay, here we go. Ah, oh, you're happy. I don't think I have that in front. Oh, there you go. No, I don't think I have a feed, unfortunately. Sorry, dude. No, I don't have to. Okay. Anyway, I'm on. Oh, 30 minutes already. Yeah. I think I'm going to register you. Finish this up. I mean, come on. Whenever I get this deep thingamajig. Huh, cool. More stuff to eat. Oh, a medicine award. Nice. I think I'm in a hurry, and then I keep getting distracted by all the things. Sure, why not? Ah, great. Oh, you are so dead. Bananas! Yay! And a lot of money. Cool. So, where did he run up to? Oh, come on! So lame! Anyway, people, I think I'm going to finish it here. I'm going to capture another horse off camera, and then see you after I register it, or, you know, right before I register it. So lame. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed it so far, and until next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta! Oh, Nintendo, 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 I thought we'd been over this before. You're hurting yourself with this. I mean, don't get me wrong, people will probably give you a pass in this one, but it's going to be the last time. I mean, come on! You're the only company who's doing this. It's not helping you. Anyway, you say I can monetize your content? Well, fair enough, but let me guarantee one thing, you're not monetizing it either.